Friends, welcome back to my channel. I received a comment from John S. How about F2150CUD? This is a capacitor. Your lesson is incomplete. Yes, might be it is incomplete because there are thousands of manufacturers for the capacitors, and each capacitor have its different parameters. In one video we cannot cover everything. In my video I just give the idea how you can take approach to find part number. In this part number, if we copy it here, let me explain it. Open your browser. We will type it here. The first number F2, it is lot number. Then there is a voltage rating and the capacitance rating. We separated in three pieces. F2, that is lot, and sometimes there is date code, and this one, it is capacitance, 150C, 150 and C. This is voltage and capacitance. The first one, 150, is capacitance and it is voltage. And the last is UD, that is series. Search here, UD series capacitors. Search in your browser, UD series microelectronics. We can download it here. Yes, download. Now we downloaded the datasheet. If you see the datasheet, it is saying aluminium electrolytic capacitor from Nichicon, UD series. It have different parameters. Low impedance capacitor, UD. High temperature reflow, WD. Low impedance, CD series. So you have to select series based on the specifications. Different specifications are here: temperature, voltage range, capacitance and capacitance tolerance with frequency, leakage. Now come to the package. How the SMD code is marked on the capacitor. The first, that is lot number. The top row, the first two digits, lot number A2, F2, G2, C2, whatsoever. In the second row, the numeric numbers, the numbers are in capacitor. Then the alphabet, that is for voltage rating. The last one, that is UD series. In the last line, that is UD series. It will give information about the manufacturer, who is manufacturer, and what is the specifications of this capacitor. You can find the datasheet from this UD series. Then the second package for the same category, in the top side you can find trademark, the logo, then A2 lot number, 100, that is capacitance, V, that is voltage rating. It is not 100 volt, it is 100, this is code for the capacitance, and V for voltage. V, this is code. These two are in coded form. Then the UD series. If we see the voltage code, that is in our condition, that is 150C, that means this is 16 volt. Now come to this table in the next page. Here is code, the capacitor code. In our case, the capacitor code is 150. So 150, so capacitance will 15 microfarad. As my friend asked me, F2, that is lot number, then 150, that is 15 microfarad, then C, that is 16 volt. 15 microfarad, C is 16 volt, and UD is series. You can find the different datas here, and here is the part number configuration, how the part number will be used for demand. I hope so you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.